65% of the vote. This week's News 8 Play of the Week goes to Joe Armbruster of Westby Football for this insane toe tap catch. I think it's very well deserved. We'll be right back.